Have you ever wondered how I do these nice little screen captures of my chart on Instagram like you see up there? Stick around. Let me show you how. Wagwan, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is dreycosting. If it's your first time over here, what we do for this channel is to analyze the financial market, like chop it up in pieces so each and everyone can understand. Tradingview Thursdays, you know, we do it on a Thursday, right? So today we're gonna look at how to screen capture a chart markup. Yeah, so you see I do this all the time on Instagram or in my Discord channel. So let's just get straight into it. All right, so you have marked up your chart. This process is completely simple, like so easy. All you're gonna do, this camera button right here, right? That says take a snapshot, right? You could either press Alt and S to get it up, or you could just click the camera button right here, right? Boom. Click that right there. You could like save the image to your desktop, right? Transfer it to your phone or anywhere else. You could also tweet it. What we're gonna do is just a copy, right? All right, and then bam, paste right here. All right, so we're just showing you how this works. Bam, click that. All right, open it. Bam, bam, there go your image right there. So notice this is now an image. This is no longer the trading view. This is the trading view that we're looking at, right? This is the image that pops up. So this is a still image that you see I put on Instagram all the time, right? Let's look at the other scenario. Bam, copy, right? You can also save it, right? Simple as that, and it come up like this, right? Right click on it, save the image to wherever on your desktop that you want to do, right? Also, you can come to an application such as like my Discord that I use to run my academy, or Telegram, a WhatsApp application, whichever application that is on your desktop, right? When you click here, paste right here, enter, you're going to notice that the image, right, pops up like this, right? Let me do that again, paste, right, enter, the image pops up. So if you have an application on your desktop, as I said, like a Telegram, WhatsApp, and so on, all right, you could just pop it right here and it pops up like this. All right, you don't have to click on the link. You don't have to click on the link for it to pop up in the browser. It will just pop up in the application. Thank you guys for watching, and if there's anything on Tradingview that you'd like to see me cover, please comment below and I'll try my very best to assist you. Go on, big up on yourself and enjoy the rest of the week. I'm out.